What's up, hockey fans? It's the Samwell B12 experience here with breaking news. The trade is in. We are moments away from free agent frenzy, and the Ottawa Senators and Toronto Maple Leafs have done it. They pulled the trigger. Goaltender Matt Murray and two picks have been traded to the Toronto Maple Leafs moments ago in exchange for future considerations. Both teams have just made this announcement. Murray has 2 seasons left on his deal, a cap hit of $6.25 million. However, Ottawa is going to retain 25% of the 28-year-old's salary of part of this agreement, which is great news for the Maple Leafs. It'll cost them just under $4.69 million against the books per season. Now, Toronto will also receive the Senators' third-round pick in the 2023 entry draft, along with the seventh-round pick in 2024. Now, if you don't know who Matt Murray is, Murray won back-to-back Stanley Cup championships with the Pittsburgh Penguins back in 2016-2017. He became the first goaltender to accomplish this as a rookie. He owned a 0.921 save percentage and a 2.18 goals against, and an average of 51 career playoff appearances. Now, he hasn't been able to live up to his expectations in Ottawa, where he did sign a 4-year, $25 million contract in October of 2020. He's had a lot of injuries. He hasn't been able to perform in Ottawa. He was only able to suit up for 47 games in Ottawa, where he had a 0.899 save percentage and a 3.23 goals against average. Now, he started to have a little bit better numbers this past season, but it's still the worst in his career, and he's looking to really improve that coming to Toronto. Now, he did get sidelined with a non-COVID-19 illness, which put him out. And then, of course, upon his return, he got knocked out again, testing positive. Now, he tried to come back and he suffered a head injury, which put him out even longer. So Murray just did not have much luck and much success in Ottawa. So Toronto makes this trade, bringing him in, which says they're not going to sign goaltender Jack Campbell. They're not going to go after the ex-Stanley Cup champion Darcy Kemper in the free agent frenzy, which is happening just hours from now. So you heard it here, Matt Murray coming to Toronto. Now, Murray did play some junior hockey with the OHL's Sioux Greyhounds under current Maple Leafs general manager Kyle Dubas and head coach Sheldon Keefe. So reuniting these Greyhounds together again, will this help Matt Murray? Will the Maple Leafs' new goaltending coach help Matt Murray and bring the Toronto Maple Leafs closer and closer to A, getting out of that first round, and B, really making a push for the Stanley Cup? So thanks everyone for watching Breaking News. We appreciate it. We'll have a free agent frenzy recap coming up very, very soon. So stick around, hit the subscribe, hit the like. Thank you, and let's go.